was a toxic bride in Roblox Brookhaven. Now, I have always wanted to be married, but not to a crazy, stupid, dumb, bubblegum, crazy bridezilla. And when it comes to the big day, I won't believe what happens. Just subscribe, you psycho Calixo. Now, enjoy the video. Oh my gosh! That's right, guys, today is the day. That's right, today is the day that I propose to Vicky, my girlfriend. That's right, but guys, I'm really nervous. The only way you can help me is by cutting the hottest butt in the game. CalixoShop.com. That's right, anyways, I guess we should do this. Today is the day I'll make her my wife. Waited for a girl like her all my life. Such a beautiful day. She's waiting down by the bay. When I ask her, what will she say? And I've been feeling so nervous lately. Been chasing a girl who's been into my dreams. If she says no, then that will just break me. If you buy the merch, it will all go smoothly. Here we go! I have to do this, otherwise I think I'm going to lose her forever! So here goes nothing. So, Vicky, I have a question!
Hey Kelly, we need to talk!
Yes, yes, we do, you're right, but let me go first. Sorry, otherwise I'm gonna mess everything up.
What is it?
Well, you see, Vicky, I was wondering, will you make me the happiest man in the world and be my wife? Wait, what the heck? What do you mean? You're supposed to say yes!
Let me out of the umbrella!
Wait, what the heck?
Hey!
But umbrellas can't talk!
Should I marry him? Umbrella said yes!
Oh, yes, yes, perfect! Even though you should make your own decision.
So yes, I will!
Perfect! Oh my goodness, and she's doing a dance! Okay, here is the ring. What do you think? I saved up all my money to buy it!
Is that... it? That's the biggest ring you could afford?
Wait, Vicky, it's not about the size of the diamond, it's about the size of the love.
Yeah, whatever. We can replace it later with something much bigger.
Oh, that is very big talk.
Anyway, let's go. We have a wedding to plan.
Wait, a wedding? But I don't have enough money for that yet.
What? No excuses.
Oh, yes, madam.
We are going.
Wait. What the heck? Oh my goodness, guys, it looks like we are about to get married. I have a really bad feeling about this. Vicky, you gotta listen to me. I'm telling you, I don't have enough money for this yet.
My day, my choice.
What the heck? She using the big talk? Anyways, what I'm trying to say is, I can't afford it. That is a really angry, scary face.
Understand?
Yes, yes, I understand.
This is my special day.
She gets really scary when she's angry.
Anyway, the wedding party will be here in 5 minutes. So let's make a good first impression. Sort your hair. You look like you've been dragged through a bush.
Oh, that's not very nice. I kinda like my hair all crazy.
Come on!
And what is that hoodie?
Oh, this is my merch. CalixoShop.com.
Smart.
Yes, yes. The hoodie always stays on.
What on earth are those?
What the heck? These are my crocs.
I swear my grandma has them.
That is really mean. Wait a minute. I think it might be the wedding planner. That's right. Ladies first. Woo, this guy's a really fancy purple grape looking car.
He's doing wheelies. Nobody does wheelies on my turf. That's right.
I'm the wheelie king. Howdy, but he just grew. He just grew, guys! He's just stuck flowers in my face!
These match perfectly!
Wait, what the heck? That was really weird.
So, you've asked for my help!
Well, yes, you see, my wife wants to get married, and well,
hush!
Huh? That is really rude.
This is her big day, not yours, baby!
What the heck? You just called me a baby.
Exactly. Listen to the scary clown.
First things first. I need to see your palms.
My palms?
Yes, palms.
Wait, what does he need to see our palms for?
I need to read your future.
Oh, he's like totally mystical.
Well, what are you waiting for? Show him your palms.
Oh, sicko mode.
I see. Do you know someone called Tyrone?
No, liar.
Wait, what the heck? You're acting real sus, Vicky.
You're not Tyrone.
Huh? No, I'm Callie. Nice to meet you, bud. I'm the one getting married with this crazy lady.
You sure you want to do this?
Yes, of course I want to do this, bud. She is the woman of my dreams. I mean, just look at her. Yeah, she smells like chucha.
Well, it's your choice. Let's enter the property.
Wait, what the heck? This guy just let himself in. Ow! I just got a double tap on my face. Are you kidding me? Anyway, let's just hope that my wife doesn't have very many crazy plans. Otherwise, this wedding is gonna cost me a fortune. It sucks.
This is the place?
Yes. What do you think of it, bud?
Meh.
Wait. Meh. But I clean it every day. It looks so nice.
So, what's the budget? How much cash do you want to splash?
Well, you see, bud, we like to spend as little as possible.
Huh?
Move aside.
What the heck?
120,000.
Yes, yes, 120,000. Wait, hold up a minute.
What?
We never agreed on that. That is like way too much money.
Hold up. Yes, we did.
But I don't remember saying that, dum-dum.
I want nothing but the best. Don't I deserve the best?
Oh, yes, you definitely deserve the best, but maybe we could budget a little bit.
I want balloons, confetti, cake,
elephants,
monkeys. Monkey noises. Wait, monkeys? That is like totally ridiculous.
Free money.
This is that one real weird.
And gold limo.
Wait. Gold limo? That seems a little excessive.
Then I have come to the right place. Balloons, which color?
No balloons. Perfect.
Gift wrap.
Gold. Perfect.
Flowers, what kind?
White.
Ooh, this guy's kind of good.
Car color.
Gold, you fool.
How long?
Longest.
Wait. Maybe we could settle on a small one.
Bestest!
Oh, I guess not.
And sir, that hoodie?
Oh, this? CalixoShop.com. Whoa, bud! Hands off the merchandise, you macaroni head!
Leave it to me! Go to the hair salon, get bride ready!
Wait, what the heck do you mean bride ready? Oh no, I have a feeling this is going to cost a lot.
Brides assemble! Yes, Vicky! Yes, it's Victoria! Get in!
Wait, what the heck? The snow just walked into the door. Maugie, it's me, Callie. I think you bumped your head a little too hard this time. Anyway, Vicky's acting real crazy. You don't want to get on the wrong side of her. So I suggest you get in. Wait, what the heck? Oh, that's right. This is Maugie's salon. Maugie, get to work. Vicky needs her nails did.
Right, first things first, nails.
Yes. It looks like she is about to get her nails did. Oh, which color is she going to have? Wow, it looks like for the first time in about 2 days, she hasn't been crazy.
Hmm? If you mess this up, I'll snap you like a stick.
Well, I was wrong. Straight butt, you really don't want to mess this one up. Wait, what the heck? Is someone filming us through the door? That was really sus. Anyways, guys, I think our nails are done.
This will do, but it's not perfect.
Ooh, you really don't want to make her mad.
Whoa. Calm down! Do you even want to come to my wedding, Maugie?
Uh-oh, she's turning into a bridezilla!
Of course I do! Then don't mess this up! Understood?
Oh my goodness, she's acting really crazy today! That's right. Now, guys, it looks like she's about to get her makeup did. Oh, I think they're starting with her hair.
Mess up my hair, and you will be going out that window.
Oh, jeez. She's acting real sus today.
This is look one. What do you think?
Oh, let's take a quick look. Yes. What do you look like, my dear? I'd really like to see your makeup. Ah! Guys, I think we should try another look.
Oh, hell nah.
Yes, heck no, that's a really bad looking face. Oh geez, guys, I really hope they get this done soon. Our wedding is in just a few hours' time.
Wait, stop, this is perfect.
Oh geez, can't wait to see what she looks like.
Looks like I'm sleeping, but this is the look I need.
Hmm? Oh, that is really nice. You actually look happy for once.
What did you say?
Oh, I said, you look amazing, my dear. A perfect bride.
Thought so.
Anyways, you got your hair, nails, and the makeup did. What do we need to do next?
Yes, pay for it. And we gotta get a dress.
Oh, yes, yes, Miss Maugi. How much do I owe you for all this beautiful work you did? I hope I get a mate's rate. Maybe like 100 or 200? Wait, what the heck?
1,000!
You mean for a bit of paint on the face? You gotta be kidding me. Take my money, dum-dum. Take my money! That's right, and you're never doing my nails or hair again, dum-dum! Anyway, let's go get a dress. Oh, there he is, guys! This way! Hey, Mr. Great Man!
What took you so long?
Oh, she was getting her hair and makeup and nails in. Wait, what is she doing? Vicky? What the heck? When did you learn to do backflips? She must be excited, because it's a big day! Anyways, but she needs her wedding dress!
I know, you Kendo!
Wait, I don't even know what the heck that means!
Get my dress, you long legs!
With pleasure, long nose!
Wait, what the heck is he calling long nose? Anyways, I think you're supposed to follow him. Here's yours. Make sure it's the perfect dress! And girls, I think we have a beautiful fashion show!
Callie, what about us?
What do you mean, what about two? I'm very confused. Would you like a pack of spicy chips?
We need bridesmaid dresses.
Wait, what the heck? All three of you need bridesmaid dresses?
Yes, and they have to match.
Yes, yes, well, I guess you can go and try the dresses on. And if they look good, I guess we could do something about it. Like, maybe buy them.
Great!
Yes, yes, that's right, guys. This is getting real, real expensive. Guys, what is taking these girls so long? Wait, wow, you girls look amazing. This is such a good outfit. Ha, this is gonna be perfect for the wedding. Huh?
What do you think you were doing? You were trying to show me up. Huh? Sorry.
Wait, but Vicky, I think they look good.
Well, check this out.
Huh? This is, really awkward. Yes. Oh my gosh. Hi.
I love it! Wanna marry a dino?
Actually, on second thoughts, I like humans. Humans with hands and feet and stuff.
Oh, I have better!
Yes. But I think you need to advise her. She's acting a little crazy. Yes. Wait, a shark? You match the hottest match in the game! And it's blue, which means you match the hottest match in the game! Calixoshark.com! But unfortunately, I don't want anyone to get eaten. Maybe you should try a nice dress. Yes. That's right. I really don't want her to get mad at me. So I don't think I'm gonna say anything else. Yes. Oh, that is amazing!
Wow! Whoa! Beautiful!
Yes, beautiful!
Wait, let me get dressed as well!
Wait, what the heck? Why is he getting dressed? I said he was coming to the wedding! More people equals more food! Wait, what the heck? This guy looks like, flipping Randy. Wait, where the heck did this guy just even go? Anyways, we need to buy these dresses, so, hello? Service, please! Wait, what's this?
It's the most expensive dress they have! Of course I want it!
Wait, most expensive?
25K!
Wait, Clued Mill? My best friend Clued! You sell wedding dresses now? But maybe you could help me out with a good deal! I have these three dresses and this one! What could you do?
I am rich! 60K!
Seriously, I'm not even gonna question it. Just take my money.
Thank you for the deal.
Yes. You girls are gonna make me very poor.
Your turn, cauliflower.
Oh, don't worry. I'll just wear the hottest match in the game. Calixoshop.com! Sickle mode! Oh, anyways, it looks like this guy just got back in time. Hello, Mr. Wedding Planner.
Ladies, your chariot awaits.
Oh my goodness, my gold limo.
Huh? What the heck?
But first...
Wow, this guy looks super dapper and what a cake. It's all white and vanilla-like. Mm-hmm, tasty.
I don't want vanilla. I wanted dark chocolate.
Wait, what the heck? You always liked vanilla.
I can fix that.
Wait, that was so fast and mega sus.
Quick, let's go before we are late.
Oh, yes. We don't want to be late, guys. Yes.
Hmm? Wait, you left your phone.
Wait, but my phone's in my pocket. Oh, that's Vicky's phone.
Here.
Thanks, bud. Now have a nice day. Mm-hmm. Wait. What is this? Message from Tyrone? Who the heck is Tyrone? Dinner was really nice last night. Maybe we could have dinner again tomorrow, my love? Hey, let me look through these messages real quick. Wait a minute. What the heck? You mean my wife has been seeing someone else? Has she still been with me this whole time? But then why would she want to get married to me? How long has this been going on for? Whoa.
Nearly 2 years? I can't get married to this girl. That's right. She doesn't love me.
Sir, are you coming?
Oh, guys, I have to make a decision. Wait a minute. I have the perfect idea. That's right, Spicy never dies. That's right, Vicky, you left your phone behind.
What? You didn't read,
Oh, no, I didn't read your messages. Don't worry about that, you sussy bucker. Anyway, here's your phone.
Phew!
And now, let's go to the wedding. Wait, guys, there's no room for me in there.
Never mind. We'll meet you there.
Wait, what the heck? This is so unfair. You mean I don't even get to go in the limo I paid for to my own wedding? This sucks, guys. Anyway, Scoot, thanks for the help, bud. But I need to get sprinting and tiptoe in my new merch, CalixoShop.com, and head to that wedding. Oh my goodness, guys! Looks like I just made it in time! And the bridesmaids are running inside! Which means it is time, ladies and gentlemen, for the wedding to take place! That's right, here comes my beautiful bride! That's right, guys! Now, it is time for me to begin Operation Breakup! Ha! Oh my goodness, guys! That's my bride! And she's being walked down the aisle by this flippin' big nose dum-dum! That's right, she looks so stupid! Ha! That's right! Anyways, guys, it is almost time.
We are all gathered here today to celebrate the coming together of these two people.
Here's the coming together of these two people.
And now for the vows.
Me first.
Oh, yes. See, all the nice things you want to say, even though I know they're a lie.
You're right, I guess. You have lots of money.
Wait, that is literally it? Okay, well, I guess it is my turn, ladies and gentlemen. Here are my vows. I gave you everything you ever wanted. A car, money, love, and my home. But just earlier today, I saw some messages and found out you were cheating on me with Tyrone. That's right. I know what you've been doing. Can't believe you did it this whole time. Look, you even made this guy cry.
I'm sorry.
Sorry's not good enough. I'm done. Huh?
I object.
What the heck is this guy?
She didn't cheat on you. She cheated on me.
Wait, what? The plot thickens. Oh, this guy looks angry now.
I have a confession too.
Wait, what is going on?
I am not Tyrone.
What the heck then? Who are you, bud?
I am a T-Rex.
Oh my gosh. This is getting so dumb.
I have a confession to make.
Who the heck is this guy?
I'm Shrek.
You know what, guys? I have a confession. I have the hardest match in the game. Yes. But guys, I need to get out of here. That's right. You and I are over, punk. Enjoy your new life. Go get it, I guess. But yes, guys, that is going to be it from me today. If you guys did enjoy this video, please do hit the subscribe button. What are you waiting for? As you guys can see, there are 2 videos on the screen right now. This one is a happy one. This one is calixoshop.com. Again, guys, thank you so much for watching. And I'll see you all in the next video. Goodbye.